Dropshipping will make you rich. Brands will make you wealthy. Dropshippers should eventually just, even on the side, start building something that we vibe with and something that you can exit. Figure out the formula, figure out how to make the dropshipping, automate it, let it run, let it make you bucks, and then to use that money wisely. Don't buy fucking Lamborghini. I mean, then eventually, yes, sir. But do the brand, and then you can sell some, keep some based on what you vibe with.